time plugging up everything. Can't do it. What we used to do. Now we'd be out moose hunting right now, but now we've got a clear dogs.
it's taken our livelihoods away. We used to be fishermen here.
We really don't know about the history, the culture, the language, the water.
Bit of a heartbreaker. However, we have to be grateful for what we do as well. This is one of another 30 crops that we're going to harvest. So as tough as it is, just got to find moments and things to be grateful for on the farm and continue on to get the land prepared for 2022.